You don't have to look smart to work smart. For example, we've tried all sorts of boots. One of our lads was wearing a pair of boots more suited to clubbing and working at heights. He ended up slipping on the roof and only the handrail saved him. So, you need a good non-slip rubber sole, steel toe cap, obviously, and plenty of support. That's smart enough for anybody.